Hey, what is up guys, Ashish here, and on 4th October, Google announced the new Pixel 2, and not all of us can afford the Pixel 2. So in this video, I am going to show you how you can get the Pixel 2 home screen look in your Android device. So guys, without wasting any more time, let's get started. Starting off, you should have installed Nova Launcher Jupyter Wizard, and for all the apps link will be in the description. Just go to settings and click on desktop. Then click on desktop grid and change the grid size to 9x5. And then go back and click on icon layout. And then disable the label and increase the icon size to 110. After that, go to page indicator and set it none. And then go back and select apps and wizard drawer. Go down and disable the swipe indicator. Then go back and go to dock section and disable it, because in Pixel 2 there is no dock. Go to look and feel, and then turn on the adaptive icon. And go to gesture and input. Click on swipe up and select app drawer. So guys, now your device will look something like this. After that, we need the new Google search wizard. So for that, you have to install Pixel 2 for Jupyter. So choose any wizard size and place it on your home screen. Then click on it and choose Pixel 2 for Jupyter. And choose Pixel 2 default wizard, then just scale it. And after then just place the icons. And now we need the Pixel 2 calendar wizard. For that, you have to install Trident 2, and then just go to wizard section and choose 4x2 wizard size, any size 8. After that, just tap on it and choose Trident 2. And choose Pixel 2 calendar and scale it and resize it. And now your device is almost complete. And now we need the swipe up indicator. For that, just download a file, link will be in the description, anymore. No, I'm not yours. So and move it to Jupyter Wizard. Hold on, to hold on when I'm not there for you. And then in the templates, then just go to wizard section and choose 1x1 wizard size and tap on it and select SD card and choose the templates and throw it out the window. I think that you should let go, cause you know. And now your home screen will look almost like Pixel 2. Maybe I should have known that you are not the right one for me. Let go. So yeah guys, that's pretty much it for today's video. And don't forget to subscribe and like this video. And I will catch you in my next one. Till then, peace out. Let me go, go, let me go, go, let me go, go.
Go, 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 let me go, go, go.